So this is another tutorial on Wale and Miguel's Lotus flower bomb. It's four chords. It starts off with an A minor, then it goes to a G, then it goes to an E minor, and then an F. So in the song, it would sound like this for the hook. We're living in a fantasy. I feel it when you dance with me. It's feeling like you need to be my lady, my baby. Yeah. Can't you see? I'm talking about eternity. Tell me, would you care to be my baby, my lady? 'Cause I don't know. Basically it for the song. If you don't know the chords, an A minor is the first fret of the B, the second fret of the G, and the second fret of the D. Then for G, it is the third fret on the low E, the second fret of the A, and the third fret of the high E. For an E minor, it is the second fret of the A and the second fret of the D. Everything else is open. And then for the F, it is the third fret of the D, the second fret of the G, and the first fret of the B. I think it's also the first fret of the E too, but I don't think it really matters. That's about it for Lotus Flower Bomb. Okay.